So many of you would have heard that members of the security forces took out Perky Boy today down in St. James. Now, people, a lot of persons are celebrating the death of this notorious killer, but for some reason, me not to celebrate it, and I will tell you no why. But it's before me get into the video, people, once I ask the person them who accompany the channel for the first time, for just hit the subscribe button and turn your post notification on, because you know I'm missing my video there when I drop them. So people, today's topic is all about Perky Boy, and as I say, I will discuss and share my reasons why I say I not to celebrate his death. Now, for all of you know who Perky Boy really is, he came to public attention some time ago when he made a video, when he sent out a message to the government of Jamaica, as also the security forces, after them kill him friend. So him they very angry about it, to the police him kill him friend, and as such he make a video and send out and say, yo, him getting some guns from Haiti, and him take on the police them, him burn down station, him attack the military, him do all them things there. So that video went viral, and I saw Perky Boy, they really come on the scene and people start know about this Perky Boy. Now, for all the persons them who they watch the video there, where Perky Boy they put out, I got refresh on memory since it has been some time ago, and for the persons them who never get to see the video, now is the opportunity for watch it. So people, I got share the short clip, I don't know, but the message where Perky Boy they put out, the threat them put out against the members of the security forces, and then we are continue to talk about this brother when the clip are done.
Yeah, man. And me man, Perky man, they are sending boy a government right now. See the government for Jamaica. John, what you even know them kill my friend, but everything good. Your crows, they are my friend. Yeah man, we are teach Jamaica. Government and police them say. It's one of the worst wanted man. Them go see a new thing when I'm getting from Haiti, you know, dog. So that thing there, it boom up. One shot boom up station and one shot boom up. Then jump out from there, them police car, them are driving. You know. So them just trying to know me rolling. Different thing. They feel like them can't kill me. I'm strongly on my over. 3 times this now they make a family and I'm dead. They not see that. Every time they come for me, one of my charges they end up out. Dope them strong here that me feed them with rum. Wait him rolling man, a different thing. I see me charge it. So kick it in the dog. Till I come up on the 80 now. I see him so good I'll kick it when they're in Jamaica. Wait till we roll in back man. And government boy there. Man, I slap him when he got up in yard with be a military soldier. That man, I tell him.
Alright, my viewers and subscribers. So, that a Perky Boy just done talk. And, on hear my intentions clearly. The man said, them kill him friend them. And, him there 80. Him there 80. You get me? I say, and him saying, get in some new machine where can burn down station and blast up, jump out jeep and all of that. Same say yo, a problem in touch back Jamaica because members of the security forces are gonna feel it for killing friend them. So him say them can't kill him so easy because numerous times they make off of him and him every time they come for him like him escape. So he must say yo, him will be strong, you know, and say feeding up with them with the rum and rice and all kind of foolishness. Now people, this is all that we just say a while ago. The reason why I'm telling you not too happy. I'm not to celebrate his dead people, and I'm going to explain to you now why I say this. So viewers and subscribers, come make a reason. No question. How much dons you know in Jamaica, or how much gangsters you know hear about in Jamaica from you born? A whole heap, don't it? Yeah, I know. So the next question is, how many of these gangsters are alive and well today? Might just be a few. So you see, this is the reason why I tell you that I can't celebrate the fact that Perky dead, because I guess I'll go on. You see, tomorrow or next week, when I'm corny, them take over the position of him, the whole in the gang, you know. So we're gonna have murders and shooting same way, and all the crime will go on same way. So people, it's a cycle. You get me? I say. So now because you kill one gangster now, over years gangsters are dead. Every minute, one done rise up and then kill him, one next one rise. So the cycle continues, people. So getting rid of Perky Boy, I mean, say. Crime and violence, I go nil in Jamaica. You get me, I say? So you see, when me go start celebrate now, or when them impose or them implement some strict laws to fight gun violence and everything in their country people. As I said in my previous videos, me feel say when a man kill a man, he's supposed to lose his right to life. And them the measures they have to go put in place to curb the crime. So the police them can kill 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 man a day. It's not real change, nothing so easy. Because man are gonna rise up same way, man are gonna want a downship, and then the war and the shooting will continue. So Prekai boy drop up, but guess what go on? The real issue still out there. You get me, I say, I'm want to tell me if for me, I say, makes sense, people. Make a reason it out, and you know, we can hear everybody's opinion upon the matter. Now, the last thing I'm going to say before I cut, I'm going to address the gangster them. Yo, you, to see you where I fire a gun, well, don't make no sense at all. You need to stop and think for a second. Because guess what, go on? You're going to meet your fate one day, you know, one way or the other. So, you need to still ask yourself, say, yo, is this worth it? You don't make no sense, brother. So you better lower certain things and go find something constructive and do something meaningful to do with your life, my youth. You get me, I say? To viewers and subscribers, them, I thank you very much for watching the video. Make sure you drop a like, or if you want to comment or share the video, I would appreciate that. You get me, I say? Subscribe to the channel, as I asked you earlier, and you can check me out on Instagram at JamaicanDrama1. A hot video will be dropping tomorrow, people, and I guarantee say you don't want to miss this one. So make sure you subscribe and stay tuned. Live in peace and work good.